Getting dental work done can be expensive and also nerve-wracking. Yet ignoring oral health is dangerous, which leaves people with low incomes or no insurance at risk of complications down the road. Mission of Mercy, which is coming back to Sioux City this week, is hoping to help people who need it the most. 100 dental chairs are all set up at the Tyson Event Center as volunteers get everything ready for tomorrow. Iowa Mission of Mercy is a huge two-day-long free dental clinic in Iowa. Tomorrow and Saturday, local dentists and others from across the state will work on patients from early in the morning until evening. They'll do cleanings, fillings, extractions, even root canals, all at no cost to the patient. Some of that work is life-changing.
People are eligible to come in and get replacements of missing teeth. That can be front teeth, up to 6 teeth, and this can give them a smile again. And with a smile, you're more likely to be able to get a job, to feel more comfortable around other people, to just be more reassured. So the impact on folks that come to have their dental treatment done can be huge.
In the 10 years the clinic has been held, they've helped nearly 14,000 patients. Dentists help because they love helping people and they make sacrifices to do so.
They're bringing their staff, they're shutting their offices down, they're bringing their own equipment so that they can come down here and be able to provide this care for their patients, because that's just it. We do dentistry because we love doing it and we love helping people.
Iowa Mission of Mercy was last held in Sioux City in 2011. It moves around each year to serve patients from different corners of the state. Volunteers hope to serve 1,000 patients in Sioux City over the next 2 days. Now, the doors open at 6:30 in the morning tomorrow, and it's first come, first served. Once they reach capacity, no more patients will be taken. There are often people camping out for hours ahead of time to make sure they can get in. There are no income restrictions, no age restrictions, and there's no extensive paperwork to fill out. There's even child care provided. You can find more information on our website at SiouxLandProud.com.